Hi everyone, so today is Saturday and it is a day after match day. So I'm sure a lot of you guys saw on social media, but yesterday was match day. Just want to thank everyone for congratulating me on all my social media accounts, and it really makes me happy to be able to share my great news with you guys. So I'm really happy to announce that I'm going to be staying in New York City and that I matched into one of my top choices for emergency medicine residency. And there are some questions that I got on social media that I want to answer in this video. One of the questions was, what is match day? So match day is basically a day when most of the fourth year medical students in the United States find out where they're going to go for residency next year. Another question that I got was why I chose emergency medicine. A lot of you guys know from my previous videos that I was deciding between OBGYN, surgery, and emergency medicine. In the end, I decided to go with emergency medicine because I love seeing a little bit of everything that I learned in medical school. And depending on where you practice, you get to see patients of all ages, and you really get to be the first person that the patient sees when they come to the hospital. So I love that idea. Another thing I love about emergency medicine is the schedule. I love that it's shift work, so it's very predictable. You don't really get calls when you go home from work at the end of the day, so I like that as well. I also love that emergency medicine is a very good balance of medicine and procedures. So you do get to do a lot of cool procedures like intubating, suturing, and things like that, but you also get to practice a lot of medicine as well. So as I mentioned, yesterday was match day, and it was a very emotional day for a lot of people. And I'm really, really proud of all my friends because they all match into really amazing programs. I just want to thank you guys again because I know a lot of you guys have been following me since my second year of medical school, and that seems like forever ago, but you guys have been following my journey, giving me encouragements throughout the years, and it really makes what I do worth it, you know, in medical school and in YouTube as well. So I just want to thank you guys again. I'm really, really excited for my residency next year, and I'm really excited to be staying in New York City, and I look forward to sharing my experiences with you guys. Thank you guys again, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.